A twitch in the shoulder, a slight movement of the head, other less nameable impressions. What is the relation between bodily sensations and musical form? This is what we investigated with an Afra trio over the past 2 years. The body, through a sequence of sensations, creates a dynamic image of the form in movement as it unfolds. By organizing form in different ways, the compositions attempt to make these bodily echoes resonate louder within the band's improvisational process. They become a playground over which the topography of the piano trio can be reassessed. The possibility of a shared vocabulary, a collective lexicon.
Lexicon 1.